Somebody tell me, please, this old world confusing me. Clouds as mean as you've ever seen. Ain't a bird who knows your tune. Then a little voice inside you whispers, kid, don't sell your dreams so soon. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's a heart, there's a heart, a hand to hold on to. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's a face of somebody who needs you. Everywhere you look, when you're lost out there and you're all alone, life is waiting to carry you home. Everywhere you look, everywhere you look.
Good morning, AK. This is Cadet Staff Sergeant Cameron Grogg with your Marine Corps JROTC. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great day, AK.
Good morning, AK. I'm Lee Hepworth.
I'm Allie.
I'm Vera.
And I'm Carrington, and these are your morning announcements.
Attention current NHS members, X2 Vol is open and ready for your random acts of kindness community service.
Attention National English Honor Society members, to continue as part of the NEHS, filling out this form is mandatory so we can have your contact information and can send you important communications. The form link is bit.ly/aknehsinfo. There will be a Zoom meeting for returning members on Wednesday, September 30th at 3 p.m. Make sure you have filled out the form with your updated contact information before Wednesday. Come prepared to talk about service project and outreach opportunities this year. The Zoom link for the meeting is on the screen. Also join our mind by texting at AK English to 81010. Regular updates. Hope to see you there.
The Page Turners Club is open to all AK students that enjoy reading novels and having fun discussions with your peers about your likes and dislikes about the book. We will also have fun interactive activities about said novels. Our interest meeting is on Thursday, October 1st, 2020. From 3:10 to 3:30 p.m. Please join our mind at AHE66C for the Zoom interest link and additional club-related information.
Are you interested in learning how to dance salsa, bachata, merengue, samba, and more? All are welcome and no dance experience required. We can't wait to share Latin dance culture with the AK community. Join Audrey Kell's Baila Club for our first meeting on October 1st, 2020 at 3 p.m. Follow us on Instagram at audreykell.baila and join our remind at akhde26.
The Nights Around the World interest meeting is on October 5th at 2:50 p.m. Join if you are interested in helping refugees and volunteering from home.
Do you want to develop your writing skills, learn about journalism, voice your opinions, and uncover stories? Watch this video to learn more about the AK Chronicle, Audrey Kell's first online news publication. The remind is at AKCR1920.
There will be an Audrey Kell Wrestling Interest Meeting on October 5th at 7 p.m. Please enroll in the AK Wrestling Remind by texting at AKW20 to 81010 to access the Zoom link. If you have any questions prior to the meeting, please email Coach Holmes at briond.holmes@cms.k12.nc.us.
If you did not attend the Women's Lacrosse Interest Meeting last Thursday, there will be a second meeting today, Tuesday, September 29th. Please text 81010 with the message WLACS2021 for more information.
CPCC will be hosting a virtual college visit for all seniors that may be interested in attending after they graduate. You should attend even if CPCC is your backup plan. Please sign up in Naviance on October 1st at 8:45 in virtual world.
2020 election is less than 6 weeks away. Early voting starts October 15th. If you are already a registered voter and want to confirm your registration, go to vote411.org. Unfortunately, signing up through the DMV does not guarantee you registration with the NC Board of Elections. If you did not receive a voter registration card in the mail, you are not registered. Use the link to double check. You can also use the link to get a first-time voter checklist and to find out your polling place location and which offices and districts you will be able to vote for. If you are not registered, it takes about 2 minutes. Go to vote411.org. To vote, you must be registered by October 9th and you must be a U.S. citizen, at least 18 by November 3rd, and a resident of the county you live in. If you are interested in being a poll worker, this is a paid volunteer position and you can earn service hours. You must be 17 by November 3rd and contact Ms. Tonneson at leahc.tonneson@cms.k12.nc.us.
Anyone interested in joining Girls Engineering Change, please visit our website.
Hey, RG Kel. Are you interested in learning more about Jewish culture and traditions? If so, you should join the AK Jewish Culture Club. The AK Jewish Culture Club is open to all students and the interest meeting is on Wednesday, October 7th at 4 p.m. Follow at AKHSJCC on Instagram for more details.
There is a HOSA interest meeting today. There'll be two sessions, one at 3 and one at 3:30. Please only attend one session so we can accommodate everyone. To join our Zoom meeting, go to the link on the screen. To join the Remind, text at AKHOSA2021 to 81010. And to join the Remind, follow at AudreyKellHOSA underscore.
Our staff birthday for the week is Mr. Skidmore. Happy birthday. Stay tuned for more special announcements.
If you missed any announcements, go to the WAKK Announcements tab on the AK website, and everything said today will be there.
Have a great day, AK.
Hola, my name is Carla, and I'm from Puerto Rico.
Hola, my name is Haley, and I'm from Mexico.
Hola, my name is Osman, and I'm from Argentina, and today we're going to be talking about different dances from Hispanoamérica.
The Argentine tango originated in Argentina, which is located in South America. The tango is Argentina's national dance, and this dance started in Buenos Aires and in Rio La Plata. This is danced in partners. The music incorporates piano, the violin, and the bandoneon, which is similar to an accordion.
Bachata originated from the Dominican Republic, which is located in the Caribbean. Bachata has two main dance styles, traditional and sensual. It is usually danced in partners, and they can be also very fast-paced.
Cumbia originated from Colombia, which is in South America, next to Venezuela, Brazil, Peru, Ecuador, and Panama. Although cumbia is now very popular in countries like Mexico, the dance originated in Colombia. The word cumbe originated from Africa, and this dance has brought people together in times where slaves were brought to Colombia.
Merengue also originated from the Dominican Republic. It is danced in partners, and there are a lot of tricks and movements and turns involved. The music and dance style is also very fast-paced.
Salsa. The salsa originated in the U.S. as a form of music, and then the dance style was developed, creating a blend of dance styles from many countries. It is danced in partners, and the outfits are usually pretty bright. It has many styles, including Cuban-style salsa, Miami-style salsa, and Rueda-style salsa.
Punta. Punta originated from Honduras, which is in Central America. Punta is known as a traditional dance for people in Honduras. The dance also comes from African descent. In Honduras, the dance is danced with colorful dresses and is usually danced in festivals or in large groups.
Gracias.
Gracias.
Hi, my name is Sydney Hip.
And I'm Olivia Podier.
And today we're going to be talking about Yom Kippur, the second of the Jewish High Holy Days. Yom Kippur is the holiest day on the Jewish calendar.
Last week, we celebrated Rosh Hashanah, bringing in the Jewish New Year. Then we began 10 days of repentance, which is the solemn period in between Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur.
During this time, we reflect on our past mistakes, mend our misdeeds, set new goals for the new year, and perform tzedakah or charity.
Kol Nidre is a service that occurs just before sundown on the eve of Yom Kippur. It is usually filled with powerful music where we ask for forgiveness and promise to better ourselves and the world around us in the new year.
While Rosh Hashanah is a day of celebration, Yom Kippur is a day of atonement. If you have any Jewish friends, instead of wishing them a happy holiday, wish them an easy and meaningful fast, since we fast for a day.
After a long day spent in synagogue this year on Zoom, we get to break our fast by getting together with friends and family for a big meal. Some of my favorites include bagels, apple kugel, and raisin challah.
And just like how we start off the high holidays with the sound of the shofar, we end Yom Kippur with one last long blast.
If you're not observing, we hope you learned something new about the Jewish tradition and Yom Kippur. If you are observing,
have an easy and meaningful fast.
Was a fairy tale, you were the prince. I used to be a damsel in distress. You took me by the hand and you picked me up at six. Today it was a fairy tale. Today it was a fairy tale. Today it was a fairy tale. I wore a dress, you wore a dark gray t-shirt. Told me I was pretty when I looked like a mess. Today was a fairy tale.
Weezy out of here. Weezy out of here.